Ninja Man, and this is my partner, Ninja Man
2.
We are ninjas who saved the world by reducing our use of plastic bags.
And this is our trusty companion, Turtle.
We have good skills.
Fighting plastic.
Everyone was kung fu fighting. Those guys were fast.
Bags also affect wildlife. Like, because fish think they are food and try to eat them. Like turtles, for example, think they look like jellyfish. They also hurt the environment because they take thousands of years to degrade.
Looks like a nice little jellyfish.
Canvas bags are better to use because they can be reused easily.
Also, biodegradable bags are okay, too, because they degrade in within 1 week.
A plastic bag can take up to 10,000 years to degrade.
Please.
Please.
Please. Don't use plastic.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun.
What are you trying to teach my kid?
I was just trying to be a good saleswoman.
Don't you care about the environment?
Well, I care more about my job. That would be 2 cents, please.
Goodbye.
Let me listen to our songs on the radio.
Put your reusable bag in. Take your plastic bag out. When you go to the store and pick your food out, animals are dying and you need to help. That's what it's all about. When you use plastic bags, don't just toss them around. They hurt the environment and everyone around. They take generations to decompose. That's what it's all about. When they decompose, they become a plastic dust, which contaminates oceans and animal life forever. They end up in landfills and trees in our town. That's what it's all about. They're a product of petroleum, it's non-renewable. So you better think twice when you go to the store. Use reusable bags, more and more. That's what it's all about.
Sally, are you sure this is safe?
Yeah. Oh, there's people here. I'm Sally Sarker.
I'm Vera.
Cho.
We're here to report to you about these plastic bags flying around in the sky. The surface isn't good, so you can't see us very well. Plastic bags are harming the Earth. Animals are being attracted to plastic bags as food. They can get caught, like me in the sky.
Reusable bags don't do this.
Plastic bags are dumped in landfills and escape into the wild, targeting our nature. This turtle's eating a plastic bag.
Look at this dolphin that is choking in plastic. This animal can be seriously harmed because of us.
It's just not fair.
Here is my lunchbox. I brought it to the sky.
It's reusable, and it can come in many different designs. Kids!
Plastic bags are popular because they're cheap to produce, waterproof, and sturdy. However, plastic bags are harmful to our environment.
Reusable bags are capable of being used numerous times after being bought. It's a good deal, isn't it?
Now, can't you see reusable bags are better than plastic bags? So you don't hurt the environment and they can be used over and over again. Vera, close up now. Vera!
I think I'm gonna get...
That's not a good sign. Well, see, what Vera was going to say was, look at plastic bags and reusable bags. Which one would you choose?
John, Sam, and Tony, and Charlotte were in the ocean.
I am so sick of those humans throwing plastic bags.
I know there is no need for it.
2 weeks ago, my parents got trapped.
Where?
In a plastic bag.
Help, help, I'm in a plastic bag.
Come on, we have to help him.
Help, help, I'm in a plastic bag.
Sure. I mean, come on, we have to help him.
All right, everyone pull. Thank you for saving me.
You're welcome anytime.
You want to get fried seaweed?
Sure.
Let me call everyone on my cell phone. This lesson is to not throw plastic bags and reuse them. Also, use paper bags.
Breaking news. 3 turtles died yesterday. The reason is plastic bags. Turtles are mistaking plastic bags for their food, jellyfish. But it's not just turtles, it's other animals too. Plastic bags aren't only causing problems with animals, they are also causing problems with our oceans. This is the North Pacific Gyre. It is literally tons of garbage. Look at the harm plastic bags cause in our environment. As residents of the town of North Hempstead, we need to cut down on our use of plastic bags. When you go to the store, bring a reusable bag. And remember, plastic bags can be used more than once. Or better yet, use a canvas bag. This has been Good Morning North Hempstead.
Did you hear what Mrs. Levine said?
About how plastic bags can choke and hurt all the animals?
Yes, including penguins.
Even our mascot, that's so upsetting.
Why don't we get some of the Parkville penguins to sing our song?
And ask everybody to please save our mascot?
Yes!
Thank you. plastic bag. Drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin? Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you?
Should've bought your own bag, yeah, but you forgot it though. You were busy dreaming of ice cream and all that cookie dough. Your life is wrapped in plastic, convenience is your motto. But plastic addiction's worse than they want you to know. BP's oil spill, almost like we did it. We use 1 million grocery bags every single minute. Recycling them's a joke, yo, that baggie don't go anywhere. Turns to little pieces and it spreads over everywhere. Into your food supply, into your blood supply. Not to mention birds and fish and cuties, you don't wanna.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my.
Heard about it. Seen it everywhere. You can't get away. When plastic breaks down, it turns to dust, and it haunts you forever. So even when it's gone, it's not really gone. So instead of using a plastic bag that takes hundreds of years to decompose, use a reusable bag every time.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down. Always be found. Just know you're not alone.
8 Ways I Despise Plastic Bags.
I'd like to be under the sea in an...
Reason 1. Fills landfills.
Reason 2. Makes our beautiful earth dirty.
Knows where we've been.
Reason 3.
Attacks the human race.
Reason 4. They use many gallons of petrol gas, only to make a couple bags.
Reason 5. Plastic bags rip when you use them, and they are quite unfashionable. Reason 6. Plastic dust. Over millions of years, plastic bags turn into plastic dust, which end up washed by the sea.
Reason 7. Animals hate them too.
Resting our head on the seabed.
Reason 8. And lastly,
I despise plastic bags.
So I have all these textbooks spray painted teachers and bags around. There's plastic bag on the stairs.
Having trouble, Jeremy?
Yes, plastic bag.
Well, here, try this tote bag.
Okay, I guess I'll try. In the shade.
Wow, this tote bag works great.